1. Swagbucks. A huge variety of ways to earn rewards. Exclusive sign-up bonus. Who are they? Swagbucks are the largest and most reliable survey site. They've so far paid over $600 million in rewards to members around the world. They offer rewards for playing games, taking offers, searching the web, making online purchases and watching videos. Amount per survey, 30150 SB points, 100 SB equals $1 or 77 pence. We love Swagbucks, and we hear positive reviews from our readers about them too. We've found that taking surveys and polls every day provides the highest payout for your time, but there are 11 ways to earn Swagbucks across the site. Surveys take around 10 minutes to complete, meaning you can earn around £5 an hour, $6.50. Swagbucks also offers users the ability to take surveys from multiple providers and give consolation points when you don't qualify for a survey. 2. Taluna. One of the biggest panels with daily online surveys, paid as cash or vouchers. Who are they? A trusted opinion website working on behalf of leading companies. They want to know what you think about certain products, services and issues. In return, you get rewarded. Rewards, PayPal payments, Amazon and high street vouchers. Amount per survey, 2,000 to 50,000 points. Min, reward threshold, 30,000 for vouchers. We've written a full Taluna review, but in a nutshell, it's very easy to take multiple surveys every day on the site or via the app. Each survey takes around 15 minutes to complete, so it'll take around 4 hours overall to earn a £15 voucher, £3.75 an hour. 3. One poll. Exclusive £5 sign-up bonus. Who are they? Best known for short, quick surveys about every topic. OnePoll provides surveys to the press and major brands. Rewards, cash or PayPal payments. Amount per survey, 10p £1. Min, reward threshold, £40. Our review, OnePoll were one of the first survey sites around and they've always got quick and fun surveys to answer. Look out for the surveys about celebs. Surveys take around 3 minutes, so at 20p a survey average, it'll take around 10 hours to earn £40. You need to check your account daily for surveys and some users report getting stuck just under the £40 threshold. If this happens, you can refer a friend for £4 and then withdraw your earnings. 4. Life points. Make £3 minus 5 per hours. Who are they? Two very popular survey sites, MySurvey and Global Test Market, have merged to form LifePoints. Rewards, PayPal payments, Amazon and high street vouchers. Amount per survey, tilde £1. Min, reward threshold, 550 points, £5. Our review, another one worth signing up for. We got lots of surveys sent from these guys, and they tend to match your profile and interests as a consumer. The average survey takes about 15 minutes to complete, and gives you 100 points. So you could earn around £3 to £5 per hour. 5. Inbox pounds. Get paid to play games and search the web too. Free sign-up bonus. Who are they? Also known as inbox dollars in the US, this established community rewards you for activities beyond paid surveys. Rewards, money and vouchers. Amount per survey, 20p £1. Min, reward threshold, £20. Our review, if you're looking for a little variation, inbox pounds makes earning money online a little more interesting. You can choose whether to take surveys, earn cash back, play games, read emails or search the web in return for cash. You can currently get a bonus just for signing up, so not much to lose. Just be aware that it could take a few weeks to reach the minimum payout.